everybody. Welcome back to my channel, SMW Outdoor Fishing Adventure. As I said in my last video, I'm going to be introducing another product, which I'm on the pro staff. This product is Bass Reaper Bait Company, which they basically started out with a line of soft plastics. Now they're actually they're affiliated with First Contact, and they have their line of weights and that type of thing, and hooks. So yeah, they're definitely growing. What's nice about their product is, for me, they're local. They're only 45 minutes away, and I get the product really fast, which is important. So yeah, let's get to it here. Basically, they come in a clamshell, but on top of the clamshell, as far as shipping, they have a little plastic sleeve on it. Let me open up the clamshell here and we'll get into the box itself. A lot of information even on the box, which you don't get a whole lot as far as what's out there. All right, put this one down real quick here. And on the tip of the box, or in that flap, it says Bass Reaper Bait Company. I don't know if you can see that or not. Then on the bottom, they actually have their website. And on the inside of the box, again, they have Bass Reaper Bait Company. And reap your limits on the side of the box. Now, on the back of the box, they have a little bit of information about the company, made in Wisconsin, and flag, made in America. So that's important. So the first product, actually, I'm going to go through the product itself a little bit. The 2.5-inch square bill, and the dive on these, most square bill are 2 to 6 feet. But that'll vary as far as type of line, rod you're using, that type of thing. Also in the shipping, they got that little rubber band on there, which is kind of nice. So basically, a little more safe when you open up the package. This one is called the... Let me find it here. I'll find it. Shadistic. I believe I'm saying that right. If I'm not, Greg, I'm sorry. My eyes are bad and sometimes I can't see the little writing. I'm going to have to get my eyes tested. And on the back of the bait, they have Bass Reaper Bait Company, which is kind of cool. Nice script on there. And so yeah, this is this color. My camera, new camera, is still not here. So when that does, your visuals on my product is going to get a little bit better. And they got the dot on the side. So that's that one there. And they're all nice colors. I mean, there's not one bad color in here. The next one right here is called Pink Tuxedo, which is that color right there. And they have a little green stripe going down the side. I used it over the summer a little bit. Not, of course, these are brand new, but I had a couple other square bill, and it's not this type of color, but it worked. It worked for me. And really nice finish on it. Paint job's really nice. Beautiful color here. And the next color we have here is Too Sexy, and it is a sexy lure. Basically the same thing here. For me, it kind of imitates a bluegill. I'm sure other people, I think they have a name, Brim, or something like that. I'm not really sure, but these are imitates actually a bluegill color. There's a couple in here that actually do, which is nice for me because a lot of the fish around here, they feed on bluegill. And it has a little bit of a, I would say, a tangerine color on the belly. Show you that right there. this is actually the body of the bait. Well, that takes that color. And let's see here. Let's continue. Here we got crawdaddy. Of course, pretty much everywhere you go, there's crawfish, crayfish, however you want to call it. And let's get this out of here. All right. Again, each color, they have the Bass Reaper Bay Company in gold on this one. And basically, it has a tangerine color or a little deeper orange, like a blood orange on the belly. And of course, the imitation of a crawdad. That's why they call it crawdaddy. They came up with some pretty cool names. Let's see here. Here we have Tropical Storm. Here we have Tropical Storm. Again, it's another hot color. And a little touch of orange on the belly. You know, what's nice about it too, a lot of the other manufacturers, they try to imitate each other, and these aren't. I went through a lot of my square bills and I couldn't find really anything that really imitated one another. All right, we have, this is called Fire Tiger. It's another hot color. I mean, they're all nice, so there's not one in here that's a bad color. Has a little bit of a chartreuse on the belly. I mean, I would say this is probably one of my favorite colors right here. I mean, it's done real well for me. Let's see here. This is watermelon. Of all my baits, really, in my area, watermelon, that type of color has always been real popular. This actually has a little bit of a soft pink on the bottom of the belly. And the overall bait looks like that. Let's see here what we have next. This looks like, let me see here, Azure. I'm sorry, I gotta get my eyes tested. They're really bad. It's kind of cool they have the black dot. And I don't know if you can see, they have the black speckles going through the bait, which is cool. And and on the bottom, it's kind of like a little bit of a purple. So we go like that. So that's that color. And last but not least, we have, let's see if I can read this one. Looks like mermaid. All right, here we got this right here. Sorry, let me get the bait here. We have a little bit of orange on the belly. Guess I'm pretty flimsy today. Let's see here, let me take this off here. I mean, the quality of the hooks are great. There's nothing cheap about these baits at all. If you go to their website, they were just listed. Retails, I believe, $9.99 a piece. Which, definitely for the quality, it's cheap. It's very inexpensive bait. So go to their website and stock up. Also, I believe that I have to get a couple more things as far as clothing. They got a new T-shirt they came out with. They have the winter beanies. Came out with a couple new hats. So they have a lot of things going for them, and I'm very, very happy to be aboard. And when I came with the program, basically it was toward the end of the fishing season, so I didn't get really to use any of their product. So I can't wait to get out there and use it. So that's what we got going for them. And definitely check them out. And you'll find that, again, all their product, all their soft baits, they're definitely priced right. And let's see what else we have going on. Stay tuned. I'm going to have a next video coming up here as far as another giveaway. And last one, I believe, James David, it was the winner of the rod and reel. And that's out in the mail to him. So again, that next video, I'll definitely, the next video is definitely about the giveaway and a couple things that are coming up for me in 2021. So again, I'd like to mention all my sponsors. Thanks for 2020, and I'm looking for great things in 2021. Fishing the different tournament circuits. And I'd like to thank definitely Bass Reaper Bait Company. And let's see here, Ardent Tackle Company, American Tackle Company, Tailrays, Line Cutters, Lucky Tackle Box, been really great to me, sending me their product. And we have Mickey Finn Outdoor Products. Check them out, all their fishing jerseys, caps and beanies and all that type of good thing. So I want to wish everybody a safe and happy new year. And if you're still fishing, catch and release and stay safe from the coronavirus. Until next time, bye.